It doesn't take us long to dig deep to find a highlight that Mickey Redmond would really enjoy talking about, and that would be when there was a pretty good tussle between Mo Seider and Filip Forsberg, who ultimately scored the game-winning goal. The helmets came off. I think Mo, with all that flow, probably had the better of it in this fight.
Yeah, first fight of his career, and Forsberg's not exactly a small guy either, but not a guy that normally gets in fight with his, the way he plays the game offensively. But I thought Seider handled himself very, very well. He went with the right, he went with the left, and I think he caught Forsberg near the end of this fight with a left uppercut right on the nose. And you know what that does to you, Larry? Oh. And even late in the game, I'm not sure if it was right before Forsberg scored or after he scored, he was, you know, whenever you get hit in the face, and especially in the nose, there's that uppercut right there. Holy mackerel. You're always feeling your nose to see if it's still there in one piece. And that's exactly what Forsberg was doing. Look at that uppercut. Holy jumping. That was good stuff. Fans loved it here, and Seider handled himself very, very well for his first ever Donnybrook in Smashville.
Old school. The helmet comes off. So the boys, they don't have to worry about busting their knuckles on the helmet or the visor. So it was free swinging, as you could, as we saw. Seider, boy, he looked like a wily old fighting veteran as he thrown with both hands. I mean, that's quite the skill set. The guy can seem to do it all. You know, he's quite a player, and he can throw with both hands. He's that complete hockey player.